Deloitte will verify the authenticity of ship certificates based on blockchain technology. According to CoinDesk, Deloitte, which cooperates with Norwegian-based International Accredited Registrar and Classification Society, DNVGL, companies certify that vessels and offshore structures meet acceptable standards for safety and environmental impact. But the certificates they issue can be forged, potentially undermining trust in the system. Therefore, the companies announced the creation of a digital ID for each certificate, which will be stored in a private blockchain. Such a digitized approach, according to companies' managers, should prevent fraud and forgery of certificates. In addition, such innovations should make it easier for consumers to verify the authenticity of the certificate. We should say that the solution was officially deployed September 23rd, with 90,000 certificates currently on the private blockchain.